गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन स्टडी ऑफ जीके ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन देयर। आई एम आंचल मित्तल एंड आई विल टीच यू जीके ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस यू विद योर बुक। दिस इज़ द फ्रंट ऑफ योर बुक एंड योर बुक नेम इज़ राइज अप सीरीज जीके। दिस इज़ द फ्रंट पेज ऑफ योर बुक। Here is the contents of your book. All the chapter names are mentioned here. And this is the first chapter, Polar Animals, on page number 7. Students, if you are not having new book, you can take old one also because it is same. Some changes are there but not all. For nowadays, you can use old one also. And those are not able to see this video clearly, my voice is coming clearly, you can listen it well because this is the explanation and I will try to give you answer in Zoom view. Then you will be able to write all the answers in your book. If still you are having any problem, then in GK all the answers already given in your book and help list also given in your book, I think you will not get any problem in this subject. If still you are having problem, then school will reopen, then I will clear your old doubts. All doubts I will clear. So students, now start explanation of first chapter, Polar Animals. First of all, where they live? What are polar animals? Where they live, I will tell you. So here is a definition of polar region. On the top of the paper, polar regions are the coldest place. Here you can see polar regions, listen carefully, polar regions are the coldest place on the earth. The Arctic of the north and the Antarctic of the south are two such regions. And the animal those live on polar regions, they are called polar animals. So I hope you all get the meaning of polar animals and polar regions. Now your first question related to this chapter is, and first of all question is, read the clues and name these polar animals using the clue box. Here already one clue box given. Bottom of the paper you can see, here is a yellowish color clue box. Here all the options are given. You have to fill according to question. Your first question is, they live in the Arctic. First clue, they live in the Arctic. They have long hairs on the neck and chest area. They get their names from the strong smell given off by the males. So the answer of this question is musk ox. Musk ox. In the clue box, you can also write the numbers according to question. Musk ox, like this. In help list, musk ox is there. You can write one number here, one. Now second, they live mostly in shallow water. They have a large tusk and are one of the heaviest land animal. This is walrus. Second number, walrus. Third, they are also known as reindeer. They live on the treeless grasslands on the Arctic. Both male and female have large antlers. The answer of this third clue is caribou. Fourth, they live in the Arctic region. Each hair of their body is transparent and the skin under their fur is black. They can swim 50 miles without pausing to rest. This is polar bear. They are, fifth question, they are rare that live only in the Arctic region. They cannot fly, but their wings help them to dive and swim. And the answer is emperor penguin. Sixth, They are fin-footed animals. They live in the Arctic and have hair thick enough to keep them dry when they are swimming. This is seal. Answer is seal. Seventh, they live mostly in the Arctic region. Males have a wild snowy body and females have dusky brown spots on their skin. They have a strong sense of sight and sound. This is snowy owl. The last answer is snowy owl. So students, these are the answer of these questions, these clues. You can write in your book. If you are not having book, you can note the page number. Page number is 7, chapter name Polar Animals, and the answers I have written here. Here in this page, you can see I am zooming in. See, I hope you are able to see it clearly. If you are not able to see it clearly, I have already dictated all the answers according to sequence. You can write down. When you will get book, you can write all the answers and spellings correctly if you are not able to see it. Now, next page. I hope you all get the answer of first chapter. Here's nothing to explain more. Only polar animals clues you have already given. You have to write the answer and you have to identify which polar animals clues is that. Now, next chapter. Lesson number second. This is your next chapter. Your chapter, next chapter name is Body Machine. And the page number is 8. I hope you all are able to listen me clearly. So, if you are not able, again I am saying, if you are not able to see this video clearly, you can write down, I am dictating all the questions and answers. When you will get book, you can carry out with this video. Now first, listen students, on page number 8, those questions you have already given, same as on page number 9, one box is there, one table is there, that is across and down, crossword, like you all have to fill all the answer in crossword. Before writing all the answer in crossword, you all have to write answer in the front of the question. Front of the question means, suppose I am reading first question here. First question is across. First of all, listen, across. It is this chapter is all about body parts. Here, body parts clues here. And you have to read it carefully and then solve the cross puzzle on page number 9. Okay. First is sharp and pointed teeth. Sharp and pointed teeth using for tearing the food. They are 4 in number. And the answer of this question is canine. C-A-N-I-N-E. Canine. Canines. These teeth are 4 in number and these help in the tearing the food. This canine you have to write in front of the question, means this answer you have to write here. Understood? And the third. Now next. The biggest part of your brain which controls your thinking is cerebrum. Don't worry, I have given all the answer on next here. Here I have written all the answer. Before giving it, I will explain you questions. Okay? Don't worry, I will give all the answers. The substance that gives skin hair its color. Fifth, the substance that gives skin hair and its color is melanin. That is melanin. Now next, seventh, the outside layer of skin of your body, outside layer of skin or epidermis, here you have to write epidermis. Now ninth, another name of the large intestine is colon, C-O-L-O-N, colon. 11th question, also called the windpipe. When you breathe, air travels through this pipe to your lungs. The answer is trachea. T-R-A-C-H-E-A. Trachea. This is about across. Across means in which cross puzzle is given in this horizontally you have to fill. This is a cross, and down means in which cross puzzle you have to fill vertically in this way. This is the vertical manner. Up to down, this is the vertical manner, down manner, and left to right is across. You have to fill the answer. Okay, I hope you get the meaning of across and down. Now next, down. The down second question here. Here you see here. The innermost layer of your eyes where light sensitive cells are found. This is retina. RETINA. In capital letters, you have to write all the spellings. In capital letters, you have to write all the spellings of answer. Now fourth, the jelly-like substance inside each bone that produce blood cell, that is called bone marrow. BONEMARROW, bone marrow. Now sixth, the dome-shaped muscles located at the bottom of the lungs is called diaphragm. The spelling of diaphragm is little bit different, but that is called diaphragm. You have to write the spelling DIAPHRAGM, diaphragm. Now eighth, a bag made of smooth muscles that mixes food with digestive juice, that is called stomach. That is called stomach, STOMACH. 10th question, the bone that make up your spinal cord. The bone make up your spinal cord is vertebrae. Spinal cord is divided into little part that is made up of vertebrae. Now 12th, the last part of the digestive system where all water is absorbed from the food is called large intestine. At the last, large intestine. I hope you all get the meaning, answer of the question, and also get the meaning. All have to write the answer in front of these question. Here, third answer here. Front of these question, you have to write the answer. After that, you have to fill the answer in cross puzzle. These are the answer of that page number 8 and 9 I have mentioned here. Page number 8 and 9. Page number 9. This is the page number 8 and 9 answers. This is the cross answer. Canine, cerebrum, melanin, epidermis, colon, trachea. And this is the down. Retina, bone marrow, diaphragm, stomach, vertebrae, large intestine. This is the answer. Please take a screenshot. Otherwise, after taking a screenshot, you can zoom in and you will be able to write down the answer. And here is your page number 9. In this way, you have to fill the answers. I am telling you one. Suppose first answer you have to fill here. Here you have to fill canine, C-A-N is already given. In capitals, you have to fill C-A-N-I-N-E-S, canines. Okay? This is the across answer. Across, you have to fill these. And down in this way. In this way, you have to fill down answers. And across answer, you have to fill in this way. Now, next chapter. If you have any doubt, still after explaining you have any doubt, you can write down your doubts in the comment box also without any hesitation. I will try to clear that now. Okay. Now page number 10. It's about riverside cities which is located on the riversides, that is riverside cities. Many cities are located near the rivers, and rivers name are here on page number 10. Rivers name is already given you. Clue box also here in this chapter. City's name you have to write here. So first of all, you have to read this line. The right column has the name of some rivers. In the left column, write the name of the cities that stands off the bank of this river. So, students, First is Tigris. And the answer of the first question is Baghdad. Here is it is below Paris, Baghdad. Here you have to write Baghdad. Understood? Now next, Nile. The answer of Nile, Cairo, C-A-I-R-O, second. Third, first Baghdad, second Cairo, third Indus, near Indus, Karachi is located. Third is Karachi here. Fourth, Thames, that is London. Fourth answer, London. Fifth, Hudson. Answer of Hudson is New York. Sixth, Tiber. Tiber is, the answer of Tiber is Rome. Sixth, Rome. Irrawaddy, seventh. Irrawaddy, Yangon. Seventh, Yangon. Potomac, eighth one is Potomac. The answer of Potomac, Washington, D.C. And the ninth is Seine. The answer of ninth is Paris. And the tenth, Yangtze. Answer of Yangtze is Shanghai. These answers you have to fill neatly and clearly. With a pencil, you have to fill all the answers. Don't write all the answer by pen. With pencil, you have to fill in your copy. Oh, sorry, in your book. Here is only book work. And the answer of page number 10, I have written here. Here you can see. Here. Page number 10 answers. Sequence of the question. All answers I have given. First, Baghdad. Second, Cairo. Karachi. London. New York. Then Rome, Yangon, Washington, D.C., Paris, Shanghai. So students, three chapters I have given you. It is sufficient for today. All work you have to do in your book. If you are not having book right now, you can write down all the answers in your copy. And questions I have already shown you. You can write down questions also for your practice. But for me, you have to do it in your book. And your copy work is your homework. And your homework is here. Question is, learn and write the name of any 7 polar animals. In page number 7, already polar animals' name are there. You all have to learn that and you have to write this question in your copy. Copy, it's about copy and all 7 answers, 7 polar animals, you have to write the name. In copy, you have to write with pen, black and blue pen, and in book, you have to write with pencil. I hope you all get the meaning, all the answers clearly. If still you are having doubt, you can comment and ask. Okay, students, we will meet you in next class with another chapter. Please do your homework according to date. Please write down date also. According to class, you have to do your homework. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day. We will meet you in next class.